Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
In this video, we're going to go over the basics of navigating through Windows 8, and we'll also talk about using the Charms bar to access your settings and other options. The first thing you're going to see is the lock screen. You can click to go to the login screen. If you want to log in as a different user, you can click the back arrow. Otherwise, type your password and then press Enter. The start screen will appear by default. In Windows 8.1, you can actually change this so that it boots straight to the desktop, just like earlier versions of Windows. We'll show you how to do this at the end of the video. If you'd like to go to the desktop, you can either click the tile that says Desktop or hold down the Windows key on your keyboard and press D. And here you can manage your files and folders the way you would in earlier versions of Windows. To go back to the start screen, you can press the Windows key on your keyboard, or the Start button in the lower left corner. At this point, you may want to explore some of the built-in apps, for example, the Travel app. You can switch back to the last app you just used by clicking in the upper left corner, or by pressing Alt-Tab. When you're done using the app, you can click the Close button in the upper right corner. Or, if you're using a tablet, just drag the app down to close it. If you have several apps open at once, you can switch between them by hovering in the upper left corner and then moving the mouse down and selecting the app that you want. To view two apps at once, you can just click the top of the app and drag it to the left or right, and then select the other app that you'd like to see. Whether you're viewing the start screen, the desktop, or an app, you can use the Charms bar to access several different options. Just hover the mouse in the lower right or upper right corner of the screen. Each of these icons is called a charm. The search charm lets you find apps, files, and settings on your computer. However, a simpler way to search is to go to the start screen and type the name of the file or app that you're looking for. The share charm is basically a copy and paste feature that lets you send information, such as a photo or web address, from one app to another. The start charm is just a different way to switch to the start screen. The devices charm will show you the printers and other devices you have connected to your computer. And the Settings charm lets you access settings for the current app, as well as general settings for your computer. If you're looking for the control panel, you can get to it by switching to the desktop, then going to the Settings charm, and clicking Control Panel. Earlier, I mentioned that Windows 8.1 lets you boot straight to the desktop instead of to the start screen. To do this, go to the desktop, right-click the taskbar, and select Properties. A dialog box will appear. Click the Navigation tab, then select the box next to "When I sign in or close all apps on a screen, go to the desktop instead of start." Now, logging in brings you straight to the desktop. And those are all the basics of navigating with Windows 8.